I spent the last few days trying to get the engine ready to go on our MR2. And so last night, I actually scooted the engine under the car, put the car down onto the engine, used the hoist to pull the engine into the car, and get it all bolted in. And then I started hooking up all the electronics. And I spent weeks before redoing the wiring, because this is a 1993 engine and ECU with a little different configuration than the 91. That this MR2 is, and this is going to be our little Supra replacement for a cheap track car. And even though I don't have everything hooked up, for instance, the mass airflow sensor is connected, but not actually connected to the engine. But most of the important things seem to be connected. I don't have any water in the engine at this moment in time, but there is oil. And the fuel is connected, and most of the things are hooked up. But there's a number of different things that are like exhaust vacuum or intake vacuum that aren't connected correctly. So anyway, I thought I would give this a try. Just like that, it has come to life. So it idles nicely, and it has good compression numbers, and it's not smoking or anything, so that means the engine is probably in pretty good condition. This car has no rear suspension or subframe or anything. There's no throttle, and there's no clutch linkage or transmission linkage or anything cooked up. It was mostly just to make sure the engine was in good enough condition to run.